Hello gearheads! Today I'm here with another alternate model of the 42117 as I promised. But since the whale video with this model didn't perform that well, and since I got huge response of two comments asking for another animal, I decided to take another course. And I'm going to show you this experimental plane, which is loosely inspired by X29 or SU-47. So as you can see over here, I already made altogether 6 alternate models. I'm gonna show you the plane today, and afterwards at some point I'm gonna show you the flamingo, which has as well a built-in Technic function, like all the other animals that I've designed so far. So here you can see the other jet plane that I built from the 42117. And I'm probably gonna disappoint you a little bit, even though it uses almost all the pieces from the set. It doesn't have any proper Technic function due to the stability issues, and as well the fact that I needed to lock the wings at this funky angle that looks, in my opinion, so cool. And if you're asking why are the wings swept forwards, it's basically that the negative wing geometry gives the plane higher stability at low speeds and higher maneuverability as well. So that's why US and Russian army tried to experiment with this concept of a plane. Originally I had as well planned like thrust vectoring, that the elevators would be linked to positioning the jet nozzle, but I needed to lock the tail fin. So that's why, except for the small wheel that allows you to roll nicely around, it doesn't have any functions, even though the drivetrain for potential function is built in. So feel free to experiment with this one afterwards and add some function to it. Otherwise it's fairly swooshable, fairly stable, nothing is falling off. You can hold the plane pretty much by any parts except for the canopy, which has the same problem as on the A model, so it's attached only by one stud. But overall I'm pretty happy with the shaping and the stability of this tiny jet plane. So are you looking forward to building this one? Get your bricks ready right now! So that's it from my side. Feel free to leave a comment. Feel free to hit the thumbs up button if you like the results of the plane. If you are new to my channel, do not as well forget to subscribe so you do not miss out on any of my future content. And don't forget as well to follow my Facebook page and Instagram account. I will put the links down in the video description. So until next time, take care everybody, stay safe, and bye bye.